Daddy. Echo. Diesel.
We have here fighting ORARC, who you all know, a young man from the Philippines. He comes from Manila in the Philippines. He's the number one ranked Philippine flyweight. Please welcome Fernando Lamacat. He's here with his trainer, Kenny Smith. Fernando, 19-1.
Thanks, Bob. Good morning to all of you. Thanks for the top round. Thanks for manager Kenneth Smith, for your support. And Sammy Giuliani, the promoter. This is the best match, Sunday and Saturday. God bless.
Well, I'll just take a second here to make a clarification. Fernando is actually not from Manila, he's from General Santos City, the same city of Manny Pacquiao.
I didn't want to frighten or...
As Fernando said, first of all, thank Top Rank. We certainly appreciate the opportunity that Mr. Bob Arum and his staff has given to Fernando. And he's here to fight. And, we expect a great fight on Saturday night. Lumacat come out victorious and to be the next Filipino sensation. And for that, we hope you all come out and see it, witness for yourself Fernando Lumacat and his rise to the top with Top Rank. We appreciate it.
ORARC is one of the most popular fighters in boxing today. It's a pleasure to welcome him to the East Coast of the United States. A round of applause for the great Jorge Arce.
Gracias, Bob.
Thank you, Bob.
Buenas tardes a todos. Buenas tardes a todos.
Good afternoon to everyone.
Estoy muy contento de estar aquí. Nunca he peleado en New Jersey y estoy muy, muy feliz por eso.
I'm very happy to be here. I never fought in New Jersey, so I'm very excited about it.
Y la gente de México está asustada cuando vieron que iba a pelear con un filipino. Dicen, no, por favor, Manny Pacquiao, no, por todo lo que nos ha hecho Manny Pacquiao.
You know, when I told everyone in Mexico I'm fighting a Filipino, all they said, no, not Manny Pacquiao, please, anybody else, but not Manny.
Pero toda la gente me tiene confianza, toda la gente que cree en mí, les voy a mostrar que estoy listo, que voy a ganar. Y dije, no se preocupen. Después de la pelea le voy a dar dos patines a Manny Pacquiao.
After the fight, I'm gonna send a very nice kick to Manny Pacquiao.
La gente en México no sabe de pesos y la gente quiere que pelee con Pacquiao, pero no saben de pesos. Y digo, sí peleo con él, pero con un bat de aluminio.
You know, I tell the people, they don't know, sometimes they don't know about the weights, and they tell me, well, you gotta fight Manny Pacquiao, and I say, yeah, if they give me a bat.
Okay, muchas gracias a todos, y los espero el sábado. Va a haber knockout.
I hope to see you there Saturday, and let me tell you, it's gonna be a knockout that night.